So, scrolling in to this hole, which is 13 yards away. Okay.
Adjust myself a little bit.
It is this. He's out. Ready, set.
So we got, so I start putting the feet down and they came in and start taking the feet, which is fantastic. Now let's get a good old range finding, 18 yards. Ran away. We'll be back. We'll be back. A bunch of nuts, peanuts. Let's take a look. Hopefully it comes back. Ready? 27 yards. Missed it. That wasn't even close. What the hell? This is 400 yards away. It's where the house is. We're at 27 yards. And there's a huge field between, there's no house between that mansion and where that 27 yard is. So in this case, with the dense bushes and trees, it's okay. But that was total miss, not even close. The squirrel didn't even feel it. even notice the bullet grazed by. God damn it. Speak of the devil, it's back. On low or his loads. Get it. It's in the yard now.
So we hit it from there, at that point, and then fall all the way back down the hill. Off the scope's view, but with the camera, should be able to get it. Right there. It's a big one. And it looks like it's a neck shot. It's dead. I just need to bring it back up the hill. Back to the altar. Okay. Glove. Perfect glove. And they've been digging out of a bunch of holes. Should be able to grab this thing. Still soft. Scoop it up. Scoop this baby up. Place on the altar. Okay. There we go. Right there. Pretty good. Place this rocks. Looks like they took most of the red truck, most of the green truck. It's food. Last night or this morning. Still got a bunch of on there. Let's see if we can capture it. A little bit up the hill. Next to the food. First one of the year. It's July, mid of July. So try to nourish most of them throughout the year. Didn't get a chance to, didn't want to eliminate. But now we got way too many again. Went from just a normal squirrel population to a pest. Pest control. Showing all the holes, they're digging it up. It's a lot of them. Should be able to take out at least three more to knock the population down.
Ready, set, hit. For sure it's dead. For sure. Zoom out. Should be able to see the other one. Earlier this morning. Two in a day. One more to go.
Using another camera. Higher resolution. Let's see if I can lock in. There we go. Three shots, about the same place. I didn't roll down the hill. I was hoping to get the muzzle to stop moving so it doesn't, you know, roll down the hill again. So after one shot and twitching, I gave about three shots almost simultaneously. And using a semi-auto, which comes in handy. Sometimes you get one shot, they're just gonna jump around. This way, you can put in all the misery a lot quicker. So that's two. Three out of two today. The goal was kill three. There's one, first one in the morning. Two. I don't think I need to move this thing. The coyote will pick this up today. Sometime tonight.